German police are investigating a case of severe pizza stalking in the western town of Dortmund. The unnamed lawyer pressed charges in January but told them he had no idea who was behind the unwanted food deliveries. Germany's local newspaper named the lawyer as Guido Grolle, who told them he had already received over 100 pizzas.
Subscribe, like, comment and share. Be safe, stop rape, it starts from within.